one of these two teams will be the answers, will be the source, winning a World Tag Team title shot at the next pay-per-view.
Oh man, you know, I'm the stars, you got the ears, I'm going to get this ready, just race me, right at me, like this case, man, I'm telling you.
Will you just cool down? Like, seriously? That's all you bits coming out as we've got right now, we've got Colby Anderson trying to go after Ray Stevens. There it is, knock him down. He's going to lift him up, going into a nice, oh my god, it's a nice version of a Swissing suplex. And now some double team between Colby and Eric against Reese. Colby Anderson has ace, but ace matches to reverse with a nice Russian leg sweep. And now Reese with a reversal of his own over the suplex. We've got Ace Stevens going in with a nice European uppercut.
Oh man, I don't know which one of these two teams really is going to be able to go back against the Dark Stars is her name, because I mean the Dark Stars, they're like a team to me.
Colby Anderson with a nice neckbreaker from the top rope, and Eric Anderson going after Ace Stevens. Now they're focusing on the same person. Colby Anderson has X on his grasp as Eric tries to get out. And we know Eric Anderson being sold by Reese. There it is, nice DDT from Colby Anderson onto Ace Stevens as Reese takes it to Colby as Ace. Reese. Oh no.
Oh man. No. Yeah, you found it a little bit hard to call the match, man. I'm telling you right now, you've got that Colby Anderson going out of Ace Stevens. Oh my god, that hurt. And you got Eric and Reese up in that one corner. Oh my god, that hurt too. You'd be fighting that hard to call the match. Come on, man.
We've got Colby Anderson with lights. Sit out, jawbreaker on the Reese. We've got Eric Anderson with a nice elbow to Ace Stevens. He's going to try to crawl out of the cage.
I don't know which one of these teams.
Oh! F5! Come, Anderson! And now Eric Anderson trying to escape, but he gets stopped by Ace.
Oh no, man, I've really been home for the stars. At the same time, the answers are rather near. I mean, they're a really good tag team when you really think about it and stuff. And, I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, one of these teams, I'm not really sure who on the A-board is. Oh my god! We are like double dog knockouts from both sides, you know?
Colby Anderson now. Second to Ace Stevens with a nice lifting suplex slam. Eric Anderson going after Ace. Colby Anderson with Reese. With a nice, neckbreaker into a face plant right into the mat. Eric Anderson calling on Reese. Looks like he's gonna destroy and knock him out. Wait a minute. Colby Anderson now has him.
Look at that! I want to call that the Anderson Slam, but I'm not sure. And then you got Colby Anderson with that. Oh my god, when you look at that. Oh! Reese is racing!
That's good. Reese is a stellar performer when you look out of the ring. Eric Anderson now trying to go. He's trying to get out. No, Reese stopped him from getting out of the ring. Trying to save it again. Both men must escape this cage in order to become the number one contenders for the CWO World Tag Team Championship.
Man, you know, Kyle, I'm just gonna tell you right now, man. I'm really hoping that, this match ends without, everyone getting injured and everything. And look at that, Reese is already on his way out.
That's right. Reese gets his way out. Ace drops the elbow drop onto Colby Anderson. Now he's going to give him a little bit of a tilt. Ace got Colby. Colby with a nice reversal. Eric Anderson hitting on Ace Stevens. No, it's a 2-on-1 going on in the ring. Colby Anderson with a nice slam.
That was the Cobias Slam, or whatever you want to call that, I'm not sure.
That was a silly powerbomb slam, Kyle. Come on, man, get your moves right.
Eric Anderson is now out of the ring, and now it's just Cobia and Ace in the ring. Cobia with an ice, reverse suplex on Ace Stevens. He's going to pick him up, and once again, he's got him. There it is, nice DDT from Cobia Anderson. Cobia's going to climb up. Could this be it? Are Cobia and Eric Anderson going to be the number one contenders? Can he make it out of the cage? Can he do it? Can he do it? And it looks like that's it. That's it. This is it.
Oh, I told you they were going to win, Cal. I told you.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners and the number one contenders to the Tag Team Championship. The Andersons! Just won the number one contendership for the World Tag Team Championship. But who will they be facing at the next pay-per-view? Will it be the Super Duo? Will it be the next line? Stay tuned to find out.
That's right. And this man, Kyle. I mean, we got the Amazon's World Championship of the Challenge of Heather Diamond takes on Rose Moon, who takes on the champion, my lover. I love her so much. Rosie, she's my baby. What's next?
Here it is. This is for the CWO Amazon's Championship as we have Heather Diamond taking on the Archangel Sophie, taking on Veronica Moon.
Yeah, you know, I love Sophie. I mean, she's got some good looks over there. And she's like, yeah, if I was with Sophie, I mean, she'd be like, oh, yeah, you love me, baby, don't you? And it's like, oh,
will you just stop? Sick and tired of you, like, oh my!
You know what, Kyle? I'm gonna continue on talking about my Amazons because, I mean, they're all just beautiful ladies and really enjoying me just thinking about the looks and everything. I mean, eventually, one that's gonna win is like, I'm all waiting for, you know, Sophie because she's got everything about this lady. Come on, man, come on, Kyle! Which one are you going to vote for? Because I'm voting for the Eric Hazel Sophie. How about you, Kyle?
Yep, I'm not willing to sit here and chat about who's going to win or not. As we've got inside the steel cage, we have Veronica Luke taking on Heather Knott taking on the Archangel Sophie for the CWO Amazon Championship as mandated by the CWO Amazon's division leader, Mary Alley. Rock a move with a knife. That's in your takedown on the Archangel Sophie. And now she's going to the corner. The nice monkey flip. Going to Heather Diamond, who is just testing her luck a little bit too much. Now we've got Sophie trotting on and Veronica Moon. There it is. She's going to try for another. And see her takedown. And she's really taking the most competitors right now.
You know, I don't know, but I really think my Sophie's gonna win the match because, I mean, she's my Sophie. She's so good, she's so good looking, and I'm like, oh no, don't ruin a pretty face. Come on, man. Come on, Heather. You don't want to ruin a pretty face.
Heather, no, you take it out now. Bye, Veronica Moon. No, she managed to reverse. Veronica Moon is now in a little bit of trouble as Heather Dawn really nice. Neck breaker right on to Veronica Moon. Heather Diamond getting sent to the ropes by the Archangel Sophie. He's going to send her up on the top rope. And once again, that looks like a nice hurricane rod takedown for all the Archangel Sophie. And Veronica Moon with a nice pump handle suplex. Now she's going to go for a cover. One, two, and no. Heather Diamond manages to get all that two count. Veronica Moon now looks like she's really gonna have it. The Archangel Sophie, the Amazon's champion. Oh no,
I don't want you to ruin the Archangel Sophie. I mean, come on. I mean, she's one of those women where you just don't want to fight her and so.
But Veronica Moon's like really trying to really put on the bottom right now. She's got Edadama, and Edadama is like one of those other women. They need someone to like sit there and fight her and stuff, because I mean, that's Edadama and stuff. You don't want to fight her at all. And then Veronica Moon's like, "Take my woman! What is wrong with Veronica Moon?"
Veronica Moon is now trying to escape the gate. Can she do it? She's almost there. She's at the top. No, wait a minute. She might be stopped. No, yes, she is stopped by Heather Darling.
Oh, yeah, you got Slammer back there, but you don't want to hurt her too much, though, do you? Come on, Anna.
No. The arcade to Sophie is going to dump on the room. As Heather Darling is going to splash and call the buck. There it is. We've got Angel Sophie going after Veronica Moon. Veronica Moon with Lice Horizon. Veronica Moon getting sent into the corner by Heather Darling. Heather Darling is going to lift her up on the top rope.
Oh, yeah, Heather Diamond, I mean, you really look at Heather Diamond. I mean, she's like, you know, she's got a pretty face, and she's got that good looks and everything, but I don't know, she's going to be able to, you know, beat my Sophie, because I think my Sophie's going to be able to get out.
And Veronica Moon now trying to get back out.
As both the Archangel Sophie and Heather Diamond are trying to get out of the ropes.
Oh, there it is. Come on, baby. Nikki, get her down. All right, I know you can win this championship match. I know you can do it. You can do it. Come on, Tommy.
So he's sending Heather Diamond back into the corner. And now she's getting ready. Oh, no. That's an early traversal in the corner. And that kick at her.
Heather Diamond trying to send Sophie into the corner. Heather Diamond's got her set up.
No.
Sophie with a nice reversal.
And now we have Veronica Moon trying to make up the submission hold.
Now she's going to go over to Sophie.
She's going down to the mat.
Wait a minute.
Hold on.
Veronica Moon is going to start climbing up the cage as we got both Heather Diamond and Sophie trying to get up in the ring.
Is this it? No, she's not at all. Oh my God. I cannot believe what I just saw.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner and the new CWO Amazon's Women's Champion, Veronica Moon!
Veronica Moon is your new Amazon's Champion.
Oh my God, we sound like a lot of brothers in that progression.
Elimination match for the Extreme.
Make sure you stay tuned.
You want something to win? Welcome to the new Amazon Champion! Ladies and gentlemen, this is for the CWO World Extreme Championship. And it is a War Games match. I mean, right now we got Red Menace in the ring against newcomer the Scotsman.
We also have JFO, the Ripper, Dr. Bill Sullivan, and Anthony the Kid. Which one of these men is going to walk out as the CWO Extreme Champion after this War Games Elimination Match?
Oh man, Carl, I don't know. I mean, this is the first time we've had one of these matches in the CWO. Yeah, the CWO World Elimination Match. And right now, we got the man who's like, you know, I mean, I swear to God, man, this is like, you know, like, he's a killer, man. I mean, yeah, you know, like, right before this broadcast started, they announced like, another dead body. And now, right now, it's taking this Godman.
Anyway, who's going to be the next one to enter the War Games Elimination Match? It is JFO.
Not JFO. I mean, he looks like one of them killer clowns and stuff, but I don't know. Is he going to be able to win the Extreme Championship?
Red Menace taking on JFO. JFO manages to destroy the river.
No, we have Red Menace.
JFO. In the middle of the ring, Scotsman is just walking around.
Looks like he's going to try to go after Red Menace.
Irish Red versus the Scotsman. Going together once again.
The Scotsman is from Scotland, and Red Man is from Dublin, Ireland.
These two men do not see eye to eye at all, as you can see, as the Scotsman is keeping his eye, targeting down Red Man.
JFO trying to take it after Red Mattis, trying to go to the arm. He's trying everything he can, and we're going to have another combatant coming in 5 seconds. We have JFO, Scotsman, and Red Mattis in the ring. Who's going to be the next one to join in?
Oh my god, it's the Ripper, Mia!
The Ripper! Yes, that's right. He's going to the ring now, the Ripper, going after the Scotsman. And the Scotsman gets in about, and Red Mattis is now targeting on JFO.
Oh man, you know, it's really hard to try to figure out exactly who I want to choose in this match, because this is like the first time we've had a War Games elimination match. That's right, this is our version of War Games. I mean, you know, screw you, elimination chamber, there is no such thing as elimination chamber. This is a War Games match, man. I'm telling you, man, it's like a War Games elimination. It's all that's what it's all about, man. I'm being over in Maris, because again, he kills people up.
Red Mouse has JFO in his room, in his grasp.
That's right, and you know, he's gonna try to like snap his neck and stuff. I swear to God.
Then we have another commander coming in 4 seconds. Who's it gonna be? Dr. Bill will lead again, the last two remaining. And it looks like it's gonna be Dr. Bill Solomon.
Dr. Bill, man, I don't know if I can really trust Dr. Bill. I mean,
remember he's going in for the count on Scotland, too. No, Scotland managed to get on that kick out.
Dr. Bill, he's dangerous and stuff, but he's not as dangerous as that Red Mattis. I mean, come on. I mean, I know for a fact there's a dead body in the bottom.
Oh, stop. Oh, you absolutely,
yes, I'm absolutely one. Sir, you see, Red Mattis, every time he's around, they always find a dead body backstage. I swear to God, it has something to do with Red Mattis, because Red Mattis already. You know what I mean?
You know, you tend to like to blabber on about how Red Mattis has killed people, but right now we've got severe action going on in the ring right now as we have all 5 of the 6 competitors in, including Red Mattis, the Ripper, and we're getting ready for the last one coming to the ring now. Who's it going to be? Anthony the Kid, obviously.
Why'd you even ask who it was going to be? If you knew it was going to be Anthony the Kid, I mean, I'm not that dumb. He was the last person to come on the ring. Red Mattis looks like he wants to kill Anthony the Kid. I heard his mother, it was Anthony the Kid's sister that was killed backstage, man.
Anthony the Kid doesn't even
have... How do you know he doesn't have a sister, man? How do you start with that, man? It's all just a conspiracy theory, man. Because that Red Mattis, every time, I'm telling you.
Red Mattis is trying to take the Anthony the Kid. We got Chap the Killer going after the Scotsman in the ring. Now JFO and Mattis are trying to team up. No, Mattis is going to break it up. He wants Anthony the Kid for himself. The Ripper is also going to join in. 2 count in the ring. This match is just outright insane. It's too hard for me to be able to keep track of what's going on all inside the ring because there's only 2 people in the ring. Everyone else is on the far side of the ring. 2 are right.
Oh yeah, I mean they're fighting on top of that steel guarded, your plate, whatever you want to call it. And now he's gonna try and put Anthony through that glass. He's gonna try and kill him in the glass. No,
it's a tombstone. So Anthony the Kid. Red Mattis looks like he's getting ready to get rid of Anthony the Kid from this match. No, Anthony the Kid manages to. Oh man, he managed to kick out right at that too.
Oh man, you're like you know, like one of them people, like you really don't know what's going on. JFO with a nice, looking like a super underhand overhead takedown on the Ripper.
Ripper's getting pinned. There's a 2. Two, right. And that was it. Ripper got out. Scotsman going after Jeff the Killer. Red Mattis now going after JFO. Oh, nice Russian leg sweep on the JFO. Folks, once again, this is for the CWO World Extreme Championship. One of these men is going to walk out of the War Games Elimination Match as the CWO World Extreme Champion. Red Mattis now trying to go and pin JFO. Could this be it for JFO? No, the Scotsman broke it off.
That Scotsman, man, I've never seen this or heard of this guy before. I mean, he's got to be like really good. I mean, and he started out the match against Red Mattis.
That's right. Yeah, the man from Scotland versus the man from Ireland in the ring and outside the ring now. And now Jeff the Killer.
That's not Jeff the Killer. That's Dr. Bill, man. Whoever put that down, you're wrong. You really wish it was Jeff the Killer, don't you?
Dr. Bill now looking to try a backslide powerbomb on JFO. JFO looks like he's pretty much out.
You've got the Ripper going, or Anthony the Kid and the Ripper going at it. The Ripper's down.
And Red Mattis just sent the Scotman right back into the ring.
Oh, look at that! Damn, Roseback's really going to be hurting after getting that knee to the back of the skull.
And Dr. Bill's looking to end it for JFO. He wants to end his dream right here. Can it be? Oh my god, back surgery on JFO. Anthony Kidd looks like he's getting set up. Oh, super kick straight to the Ripper. He's going to go for the pinfall on the Ripper. Could this be it for the Ripper? One, two. No, the Ripper got out, but now look over there. Dr. Bill's got JFO ready to get pinned. One, two, three.
Ladies and gentlemen, JFO has been eliminated.
Oh man, JFO just got eliminated from the match, and now Red Mattis is going to try for another pinfall. No, the Scotsman managed to kick out of that one. These two really love their hatred boil. Once again, you've got one man from Ireland, one man from Scotland, and as we all know, there's a lot of bad history between those two countries.
Oh, yeah, I mean, you know, if you've ever, you know, looked into it, I mean, they were at war at one point between those two countries.
Red Mattis is going to try to pin Scotsman again. One, two, no, Scotsman's still trying to fight out. I think the bagpipes are really playing for him tonight.
In the ring, I mean, you know, the Ripper and Anthony the Kid. Oh, man, now Anthony's just getting tossed around like a little rag doll by the Ripper and by Dr. Bill. I don't know if that little freak kid is going to be able to make it out because, I mean, he's got one of them ski masks and looks like he came out of a Mortal Kombat game, you know? I mean, we don't need Mortal Kombat wrestlers in the CWO. I mean, take a look at WCW there. They failed when they did that. Was like, what was it? That was that Sub-Zero ripoff, and then that Reptile ripoff. It turned out to be, some limp talking dude. And he goes, who's better than me? Me, I'm better than you. That's just how it was. Everyone hated that guy. I mean, he looked really dumb. And then they got that other big guy that like had, you know, the black like Mortal Kombat like ski mask kind of thing. It's like, what was he gotta be? Smoke? I don't know, man.
Anthony the Kid getting taken to school by the Ripper and Dr. Bill in the ring as the Scotsman gets another tombstone right outside. Red Mattis is gonna go for another pinfall. One, two. Oh, the Scotsman gets up, and now the Ripper has Anthony the Kid in the ring. Referee just needs to turn around. One, two, three.
Ladies and gentlemen, Anthony the Kid has been eliminated.
Anthony the Kid was just eliminated from this match by, oh my god, now it's just down to four. We've got in the ring, we've got the Ripper and Dr. Bill going at it. While on the outside of the ring, we have the Irishman and the Scotsman. Red Mattis and the Scotsman. I'll find it out. The Scotsman looks like he's really on worse for wear, but yet he still keeps kicking out.
Man, you know, he might actually have Red Mattis's number in this one. I mean, he keeps kicking out everything, and he looks like, you know, I mean, he really looks like he's hurt, man. I'm telling you, this match could hurt anyone.
Red Mattis going for another pinfall. One, two, no, Scotsman manages to kick out. Dr. Bill taking it to Ripper. In the ring, the Ripper is a former CWO champion.
Oh yeah, but which championship did he hold again?
I believe it was the television title two times. And now Red Mattis is trying to go after Scotsman, but then he got taken down. He's going to try and get up, and now he's going to go for yet another cover. One, two. Oh, Scotsman gets out. The Ripper just got taken down by a crucifix powerbomb. One, two. Three!
Ladies and gentlemen, the Ripper has been eliminated!
Oh my god, we are down to the final three! With Dr. Bill taking on the two men that started this match, who I believe have been in here for quite a long time now, and they've just really been going at each other. Now Red Mattis looking to clean house. He just took out both Dr. Bill and the Scotsman. He's got that vice grip on Dr. Bill.
Man, you know, this is, you know, an interesting combination. But when you look at it, I mean, Scotsman, he's not even going to waste time with Dr. Bill. He's going right after Red Mattis. Red Mattis is going right back after Scotsman, man. I don't know, man. It's like, can Red Mattis retain his belt? That's what I'm hoping, because I'm scared of him. I want him to, you know, to win this match, because otherwise, if I say otherwise, he might actually try to kill me. You know, I don't want that. I don't want him going up and killing me. Because, I mean, you know, he's just known for killing people.
Red Madison, nice reversal against Dr. Bill. He's got Dr. Bill up, and he's going to lift him up. Like, he's going to go for a nice float-over suplex, as the Scotsman's just going to sit and watch. Red Madness looks like he's starting to run out of gas. Getting sent into the corner by the Scotsman. The Scotsman and the Red Madness have really been fighting at each other. Red Madness is now going to try and choke the Scotsman up in the corner. Again, one of these three men will be the CWO Extreme Champion. Will it be Dr. Bill Sullivan? Will it be the Scotsman? Or will it be the current champion retaining his belt in the Red Madness? And oh, another backslide powerbomb from Dr. Bill on the Red Madness. Scotsman's down in the corner, and now he's getting up as Dr. Bill looks like he's getting ready. No, Red Madness is a nice counter. He was just playing possum to Dr. Bill. The Scotsman taunting the crowd. Now he's going in with a Luther Express on the Red Madness.
He's really trying to take it. He wants to rip open that mask, and maybe we can actually see that ugly mug at Red Madness.
Scotsman going after it. He's going to do a neck whip as Dr. Bill taunts into the crowd. Scotsman going after the leg. The leg DDT.
That's actually a good strategy. If you take out the wheels of the tall guys like Red Madness and Scotsman, if you go after the legs, it's going to make it, you know, harder for them to actually be able to walk in that ring.
Red Madness with a flying clothesline. And he's going after Dr. Bill with another one.
Red Madness is standing tall right here. He might be the one to do it. He might win this match.
No, he's got the Scotsman. And that is a choke slam from Red Madness. Red Madness is going to go for the pinfall. Dr. Bill's just going to lay in wait. Two. No. The Scotsman managed to get out. Now Dr. Bill's walking over to Red Madness, going after that leg. No. Red Madness manages to reverse that drop kick to his leg. No, he's got the Scotsman. He's going to lift the Scotsman up. Looks like, wait a minute, he's going to go for it here. It's going to be yet another tombstone piledriver. There it is. Wait, he can't capitalize. No, Dr. Bill's going to do it. One, two.
Ladies and gentlemen, Red Madness has been eliminated.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner and the new CWO Extreme Champion, Dr.
Oh my god, this match is like just hell from the get-go. First off, Scottman got taken out by Dr. Bill. Red Madness trying to go for a pinfall, but he was just not able to. That big guy, he's like the biggest guy. You don't want to really be going after the Red Madness. Red Madness gets Anthony the Kid on the other side with a nice two-stone power driver trying to kill Anthony the Kid. And then this Scotsman with a nice DDT straight on Dr. Bill. I was like, you know, just half of the action going on. Kick from Anthony the Kid. We had like a roll around going on in the ring. It looked like Dr. Bill was trying to inject something into JFO. Anthony the Kid manages to, you know, eliminate somebody. No, he didn't. It was JFO got eliminated. He was like the first one to get eliminated. And then in the end, it was like these three men. It was, you know, Dr. Bill just, you know, like pinned the champion for a pretty kid. He deserves the belt. And then he took advantage of, you know, Red Madness tombstone pile driving the Scotsman and manages to, like, steal a victory from Red Madness. And now he gets the world extreme champion. Oh my god, that Dr. Bill is like one crazy doctor. I don't know how many, you know, surgery. But
we will be right back as our last two matches will be coming up next after this quick commercial break.
As we are required to give you, as we are all in the WWE
payroll. Again, Dr. Bill wins this match, and we will be right back, guys.